Hola, ¿qué tal, mis queridos Scandalivers? Yo soy Aurora Wonders, de los Wonders bien de toda la vida. Y pues vengo hoy a este evento, a este su antro Dance Floor, para cubrir el concierto de abrir el concierto de Ador Delano. Y vamos a entrevistar, por supuesto, a la comadre Ador. Síganme. Amigo Sailor Fa, ¿cómo estás, bebé?
Muy bien, ¿y tú?
Ya sabes, triunfando, ganando como siempre, opening act de Ador Delano, pues ya sabes, ¿no?
Obviamente, o sea, skinny legend.
¿Qué sientes que eres el más Sailor y el más fuck de todos?
Está bien, pero es que sí, como yo no hay nadie, la verdad, o sea...
Qué segura. La señora Escándala me súper encargó que hicieras un freestyle. Te voy a dar un tema y tú tienes que rapear así padrísimo.
Ok, no les vengo manejando el talento, pero pues yo lo que siempre digo es que solo soy la carita y los seguidores, el talento.
Mi amor, ¿tú crees que eso nos ha detenido? Claro que no. El tema es tacos al pastor.
Ok, a mí me maman los tacos al pastor, pero me gustan más cuando estoy con mi amigo Néstor. Quiero que hagas un freestyle de la ruta de evacuación.
La ruta de evacuación me trajo un ataque de emoción.
MC Sailor Fag, de vuelta con lo nuevo. Aquí todos los heteros se van a morder un huevo. Me dices joto, me dices maricón, pero bien que me decías que...
Güey, siento que bailo como el
Queridos Scandalivers, estoy ahora con una drag legend, Ador Delano. ¿Cómo estás, baby?
Bien, ¿y tú?
Do you speak Spanish? I'm sorry.
No.
At least you're honest, like...
I try, I really do.
How are you enjoying Mexico?
It's been chill. So far, I've been sleeping the whole time. I used to come here a lot when I was younger, so I've seen a lot. But I've been sleeping since I've been on this trip. I'm so fucking tired, help me. Well, we're doing like a lot of like music video prep right now for like a lot of the songs before the summer. So we're like, we've been working a lot, so I'm just exhausted. I want your love, feel the hole in my heart.
You have your album, you have your tour now, everything's been cute so far, so what's next?
Well, I have a UK tour in May, and then I have an Australian tour in April, and then we're bringing the band to Brazil in August.
Have you ever been to Brazil before?
Yes, I go every year, girl! It's one of my favorite places to go, it's one of my favorite fan bases, they're super passionate and beautiful, and they got really nice booties.
Young Money!
That makes me go to my next question. So you like get a lot of trade with the fans?
I used to, not anymore, girl. Not anymore, because I mean, with the climate right now, bitch, I ain't fucking with nobody but my hand, Pamela Henderson, bitch. I'm like,
That's a great name.
To my drag daughter. No, but seriously, dude, like, with this climate, like, you gotta be careful. And I mean, I have a lot of young fans, so like, I mean, even today, this guy came up to me and he was like, give me a kiss. And I figured out he was like 17. I'm like, bitch, you're trying to get swung at? Like, I'm not fucking with nobody anymore unless you're on Tinder and I see you're over 25. Over 21, you can drink.
You use a lot of Grindr and Tinder and whatever.
Yeah, for sure. I like to fuck with people too as well. Like, Bianca and I used to just leave our grinders on tour and just like talk shit to the fans and like just spook them out and stuff. We would never really hook up with them because we just like end up in like the bed together drunk throwing up, but fuck it.
Fuck it.
Season 10, girl, who are you rooting for?
Mayhem Miller is basically my drag auntie. She's a creation of a party. Like, that's her lingo that she kind of got upset that I took it from her.
Party.
But bitch, it's your time to shine, bitch, tell them. I love Aquaria as well. I've noticed that she was like 17. Blair St. Clair, I love her.
How do you feel about Ben de la Creme's? She just pulled that thing.
I'm going home.
What?
You know what's fucked and funny about that? Her and I are both Libras, and when we know we're done with something, we're just fucking done, bro.
I'm thinking of going home.
Of tapping out?
I think so.
I remember, like, I told the producers before I was leaving, I was like, yeah, like, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to film another episode. I'm leaving. And they're like, well, sleep on it and then come back in the morning. And bitch, I slept on it. And I woke up and I was brushing my tooth, just this one. And I was like, and I was like, yeah, bitch, you're going home. But same thing with Ben. She's just like super, super stuck to her guns. She's a very emotional person. She doesn't like confrontation. And I'm like, girl, that's Morgan out of 5. Like, if you can't handle Morgan out of 5, bitch.
That's scary.
Go on, have fun, bitch. Ben de la Cruz. We have a little game. It's called Chiona or Chola. Chola is like a 10 and Chiona is like, well, maybe a 0. AC/DC. Oh, what was the good one again?
Yeah, Chola.
Chola.
I love them.
I grew up with my dad playing them in his band. I got big balls, you got big balls. And I was like, who the fuck sings this, dad? You're a fucking weirdo. Taylor Swift. Is there a middle? I like her, I do. I'm rooting for her. I hated the video for, Are you ready for it? Christina Aguilera. She's a Sagittarius. Chola, I love her. She taught me how to sing.
Paula Abdul.
Chola, I love her. You know, she was... Yeah, I love her. I'm not gonna tell you.
Kanye West.
I like him.
Okay. You like everyone.
I know, I'm fucking Libra.
Kylie Jenner.
I like her. I hated her brushes that she came out with in December. Yeah, like my ball hairs felt more smooth than that. $300. Like, I'd rather just shop for my whole family with that.
Dua Lipa.
Oh, I love her. I got news again. Hi, La Señora Scandala. It's Adore Delano, and we're fucking partying here in Mexico City, bitch.
Que escandala.
Sí.
Que escandala.
Sí, se puede.